un beso. Yeah, thank you.
Please welcome Oscar and Leonard Gonzalez of La Mafia.
Hello, everybody. No one in the history of the Tejano Music Awards has won as many times in one category as Laura Canales, who has dominated the Female Vocalist of the Year for the past 5 consecutive years, a remarkable record. This year, the nominee for Female Vocalist of the Year are, for her 6 consecutive years, Laura Canales. Salina y los Dinos. Patsy Torres. The people of Texas have voted Salina Quintanilla.
I'd like to say thank you to all you people in Texas that have supported us, Salina y los Dinos. También I'd like to thank our producer, Manny Guerra from GP Productions, who's helped us out a whole lot. And most of all, I'd like to say thank you to Grupo Los Dinos, because without them, I don't think I'd be anybody. And when I win, they win. And when they lose, I don't know them. Thank you.
I guess you could call it a family tradition. Our next presenter, herself nominated in this event, is the daughter of Abraham Quintanilla, a member of Los Dinos of Corpus Christi. Today, her brother and sister join her in what's been billed as the second generation of Los Dinos, which continues to bring us the true Tejano sound. Accompanying her in presenting the award for the single of the year is the manager of Hispanic markets for the Coca-Cola USA, an official sponsor for the 7th Annual Tejano Music Awards. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome from Corpus Christi, the lovely Selena Quintanilla, and from Dallas, Adolfo Aguilar, Jr.
Thank you very much, and good evening. Selena, that was a wonderful performance tonight. Isn't she great?
I'll pay you later.
On behalf of the Coca-Cola family, we are proud to once again be sponsors of the Tejano Music Awards. Congratulations to all of tonight's nominees and winners. We would also like to welcome the winners of the Coca-Cola Tejano Music Award sweepstakes, who are here with us this evening from McAllen, Brownsville, Laredo, Corpus Christi, San Antonio, Austin, Dallas, Fort Worth, Houston, and El Paso. Congratulations to you. Selena?
Whether it be at a friend's house, a jukebox, on the radio, or anywhere else a single is played, the single acts as an important introduction for new artists and albums. For the seasoned performer, no joy is greater than to have a hit single.
The nominees for the single of the year are Entre Más Lejos Me Vaya by David Mares.
Entre más sea la distancia, quiero pronto regresar.
¿Por qué? ¿Por qué? Dios Mío by Grupo Más. Si tú supieras, by La Mafia.
Si ya te vinieras a vivir aquí conmigo, yo ya no quiero sufrir más por lo que tienes.
And the winner is, the people of Texas have voted, Entre Más Lejos Me Vayas, David Mares.
Entre más lejos me vayas, yo te quiero mucho más. Entre más sea la distancia, quiero pronto regresar para ver tus lindos
ojos. I would personally like to thank each and every one of you people who support us, people who make records that hopefully we hope you will like. To Mr. Manuel Guerra, my compadre, Bob Griever, CBS Records, thank you very much.
Stay tuned. From San Antonio, Texas, the Bebop Kid, Freddie Fender.